Hi, and welcome to Quonset Garage. I am the general manager. Why don't we go inside? By the way, we don't actually have any gas. Hi, welcome to Quonset Garage, where the water is always free. This is our commercial to tell you about all the awesome things about Quonset. Look for over here. We've got crackers, and they are made with ancient grains. Over here, we got all sorts of stuff. We've got hatchets, we've got hacksaws, we've got knives, and over here, we got really, really pointy sticks. There's a pointy stick right there. And can openers. Not that we have any cans, but we do have the can openers. So if you got a can and you bring it down, we got can openers for you. Oh yeah, I recarpeted the floor with wolf pelts because wolves suck. Over here, we got, what the f*** is this? We don't sell this. I told them we don't sell this. Over here, we got quality tools. We only sell quality tools. And yeah, we got these improvised shit over here, but we don't sell that. We sell the good stuff over here. This is the good stuff. You don't have to buy that. We got drugs, and we got more drugs, and we got aquapur. But nobody buys that because the water is always free, and you don't need to buy this. That's the meat I use to lure in wolves. Over here, we got my cash register, and as you can see, we're a match-based economy. So you bring your matches, and you can buy stuff. Every purchase of 100 matches, you can get a moose satchel. We got magnifying glasses. We got newspapers you can burn or you can read. Speaking of reading newspapers, over here, we got a reading selection for when you use the toilet. Now, I couldn't find a door, so I'll just look away. If you gotta take a crap. But remember, when you take a crap, we don't just use like newspapers. No, that's for freaking barbarians. We got bandages for wiping. We think of everything here. We got bear skin. We got wolf skin coats. And we got moose coats. But you have no idea how many moose they had to kill. Of course, water is always free. And bear skin bedrolls, or if you're cheap, you can have a normal bedroll. And this is part of our sporting goods section here. We got a selection of two identical rifles and bullets for you to shoot. Or if you want to get funky, you can use flare gun. Or all. By the way, this is all full, man. You could burn down a village with all this fuel. Yeah, you get your Vietnam on down at the Quonset Garage, where we got coffee to keep you awake as you burn down a village with all the fuel you can buy. Those are fuel. That's like 8 liters of fuel in these jerry cans here. And this is our clothing goods section. You can see our clothing. We got balaclavas. We got leather gauntlets. We got snow pants. We got boots. We got sweater. We got so many freaking sweaters. I got sweaters coming out of my over here. I want you to meet somebody. This is my intern.
Hello, I am the intern. I am AF the intern.
Yeah, he's my intern. He used to be my delivery boy, but he didn't do such a good job. So we don't do deliveries anymore. Oh, part of our sporting goods section. We got survival bows right here. Survival bows over here. We have karaoke night. So you can turn it on like this. Click. Yeah, and nothing happens, but we sing songs. We got, this is our produce section, and this is our deli section, where we got bear, we got wolf, we got moose, we got deer, wolf, deer, moose, bear, and we got rainbow trout and coho salmon. Because if you're a meat and potatoes man, you're out of luck, because we don't have potatoes. So if you're a venison and cattail kind of guy, we got your back. This is... where I sleep. You see these? You might wonder why there's nothing on these spikes. That's because if you try and rob me, I'm gonna be back here if you try to rob me, and I'm gonna go run over here and I'm gonna grab you, and then I'm gonna turn around and I'm gonna rush you at these spikes, and you're gonna be impaled on these spikes, and you're gonna go, dude, you impaled me on spikes. And I said, you try to rob us, that's how we roll at Quonset Garage. But you won't hear me saying that, because you'd be dead being impaled on spikes. That store. It's not much. Not else to see. Wait a minute. What the hell was that? What was over there? Where the fish? Where the fish? Wait. What? Why there? Who put the fish in my bed? Who put the goddamn fish in my bed? You trying to tell me I sleep with the fishes? EF. Yes, is that your idea of funny? Huh? I told you, don't play with the deli meats. It's for the customers. You got that? Where the do you go? You know what, EF? You're going over here. You're going over here, and you get in the corner. No! Don't you face out? You okay, EF? I want you in the corner. You stay there and you think about what you've done, ruining my commercial. Boo, 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 boo. So this is my shop, and please come down and visit us, because at Quonset Garage, the water is always free. Yeah, it's always free.
Thank you for stopping by the Bear Island Tourist Kiosk. Be sure to stop by the Quonset Garage if you find yourself needing any supplies. Just remember our motto, Quonset Garage, where the water is always free.